sympathies to the friends and family of Lee Thompson Young, who killed himself at 29 years old in North Hollywood where he lives. Why? In the past, young black men didn't take their lives like this. And the reason they didn't do it was because they were more religious. They came from families that stressed religion. They prayed more. But now, with the splintering of the African-American community such that there is no one community, you have young people who come up who don't believe in God, in some cases, who don't have as strong a tie to religion, and so their mind is weaker, and they let things that their counterparts in the past would have simply ignored and endured get to them, and they take their own lives. It's really sad. This man played as the famous Jet Jackson. He was a 90s Disney star and had every reason to live, but he didn't do so. Really sad day, and sad to report that Lee Thompson Young has taken his life. May he rest in peace.